Ready for the first item?
Yep.
Yep, ready. Oh my God, French fries.
Big bowl of French fries.
$40.
$40 to Taj.
$50.
$20 increments.
$70.
$20. You're a principal, not a math teacher. It's okay.
My math teachers will tell you that too. Whatever, I want to go up on Taj.
60 to Debbie.
80.
What? 80 to Coach.
100.
$100 for a bowl of fries.
I'll pay 120.
120, going once, twice. Sold. Next item. Chicken Parmesan.
Oh, wow.
With garlic bread, glass of red wine, civilized eating.
$100.
$100 to Coach.
120.
120 to Steven.
200.
200 to Coach.
300.
Oh, goodness, man.
300 to JT.
320.
320 to Coach. Going once, going twice. Sold to Coach, $320. Next item. It will remain covered.
100.
120.
140.
160.
JT at 160. Going once, twice. Sold to JT for $160. This is what you got.
Yes.
Nachos, guacamole, salsa.
No flight in the arm. Go to work.
Next item will remain covered.
20.
20 to Steven.
40.
60.
80.
100.
JT, you're done?
I mean, it's hard to let that go for $100. I mean,
you don't even know what it is, and it's hard to let it go.
I'll let it go for Steven.
Thank you.
Going once, twice. Sold to Steven, $100. This is a delicacy. In Brazil. Chicken hearts.
All right. I love chicken hearts.
You ever had a chicken heart before?
No, but I'm loving it. I'm feeling my own heart increasing in volume. This is big.
Are they any good?
Last item.
What? Last item?
Oh! This is a Samsung Instinct by Sprint. This phone does a lot. One thing it can do right now is bring you love from home. Loaded on this phone are messages from your loved ones. You are going to be bidding on a chance to see the video message that your loved one sent to you. Only one person can buy this and win this. But for this item, you can pool money, meaning if somebody wants to give you their money, they can. Let's start the bidding.
Hey, Taj.
For the Samsung Instinct by Sprint, loved one messages from home. Everybody is giving their money to Taj.
That's so sweet.
What does that say about this group of six in a game that can be rather nasty at times?
Taj has had a tougher time than the rest of us. Debbie has kids, but Taj has left a little baby at home.
Taj, you're not even going to have to bid against anybody.
I know. You guys, I love you to death for giving me this. You just go enjoy it. You need it.
All right, Taj, let me officially put it up for bid. The Sprint loved one, message from home. $20?
I want it. I want it.
What do you give me? $20? Your card?
Everything.
You don't need to give me all.
Well,
$20. All right, Taj. Get that so you can see it.
Hey, babe. Boyfriend number 1, 2, and 3, and 4. Just kidding. We're all here wanting to say hello to you. We miss you so much. As you can see, the house is not the same without you. We are sending you out much love and energy. We're praying for you every single day. If you have any concerns or anything going on here, no, we got it locked down. So you just put all your focus and attention on what you and your task at hand. We're holding it down here at the George household. See you back at the cannon.
There's one line on there. Might have been a little hard to hear. There's one line. So the last thing Eddie said on this tape was, I'll see you back at camp, which means just what you think it does. The bad news is he's the only loved one that's coming back to camp. But everyone can have a loved one back at camp, if you're willing to make a sacrifice. If instead of taking Eddie back to camp, you will instead send yourself to Exile Island, where Eddie will come with you, then everybody else gets a loved one back in the camp. Here's a map, not that you need it.
Where do I go?
Right up this way.
Taj, thank you, Taj.